State of the Union address. Yuna?
Well, Ohio's new 2013 minimum wage is at $7.85 an hour, which is 60 cents above the federal amount. But increasing minimum wage to President Obama's proposed $9 is not welcome news to all people.
A family with two kids that earns the minimum wage still lives below the poverty line. That's wrong.
The president says the federal minimum wage needs to be upped from $7.25 to $9.
I don't see any problem with that at all. We've got middle class people who need a raise increase. I mean, $7 an hour, what's that?
In response to the president's proposal to increase the minimum wage, workers like grocery store workers who make minimum wage say that would be a great idea. But businesses say there's a bigger picture.
Minimum wage may not sound too bad, but it's going to affect everybody, and our business people in this town will be no different.
The executive director of Huber Heights Area Chamber of Commerce tells us for every increase, companies dish out even more. And with new regulations, including changes from the Health Care Act, some small businesses may be forced to close with an increase in that minimum wage.
It could cause some of those that are on the brink now of trying to make that decision, do we stay in business now? Let's weather the storm, or do we get out now? So there may be several small business people that may have to make a big decision.
And he says there are local companies that are struggling to keep their doors open right now. Reporting live, Yuna Lee, News Center 7.